Hello, I'm Ken, a graduate student from the University of Tokyo, Japan. In this talk, we are going to present the coil design for wireless power transfer and communication over hinges of smart glasses. Smart glasses equipped with sensors, actuators, and displays have promise for naturally incorporating computing around the human head. Therefore, various monitoring and assistance applications using smart glasses have been extensively studied both in the academic and industrial area. However, designing smart glasses that are aesthetic, foldable, as small as conventional glasses is still challenging. What makes it so difficult? Smart glasses have various electronics integrated, and to exchange power and data between these components, a wired connection is needed. The wires go through the mechanical hinges. However, to establish a reliable and durable connection, a bulky hinge structure is required. In this work, we propose to cut the cords between the hinges by delivering power and data wirelessly through a pair of inductively coupled coils, which are embedded next to the mechanical hinges. By using this design, smart glasses are foldable, using a small hinge without wires, and the wireless connection is established when the glasses is unfolded. Now, I will introduce our coil design. We designed the size of the coil to fit inside commercial eyeglasses. The dimension of the coil is shown in the right figure. Here are the important parameters of the coil shown in the figure. Further details are described in our paper. The distance between the coils will be approximately twice the shelf thickness of the frames. To evaluate this wireless link when it is used for the frames of different thickness, we measure the characteristics of the coil by changing the coil distance. First, we'll look at the coil distance versus power transfer efficiency. The efficiency decreases as the distance becomes larger. We will focus on when the coil distance is 1.6 millimeters, because 1.6 millimeters is typically necessary due to the frame fabrication process. In this condition, AC to AC power transfer efficiency was 87%. Next, for the data link, when the coil distance was 1.6 millimeters, with a transmission power of minus 60 dBm, the channel capacity was 50 megabits per second. For the detailed graphs and calculation, please refer to our paper. In conclusion, we propose a wireless link between the frame of smart glasses while maintaining the utility of conventional glasses. Moreover, the coil characteristics show that 87% power transfer efficiency and 50 megabits per second data transfer can be achieved. For future work, we will implement an end-to-end system and investigate electromagnetic compatibility. Thank you for your attention.